Hello, folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Serious Sam HD. When we last left off, we were going all the way down that way, which is a very pointless area to go down because, honestly, there really isn't anything to go down there for. Now, this starts us off with giving us a shield, and I had a feeling that as soon as we... Oh, geez. Okay, people are... coming from the sides there, coming from all over the place to kill us for no reason. I despise these guys. I just despise them so much because they just take off a lot of my health for no reason. And they're so tricky. They come out of the blue. You know, it's just a darn shame. Waste of my shotgun shells, you know? Waste of my health, waste of my shotgun shells. Just a waste of everything. But it's okay because we can keep moving forward on this very expansive area here. And here comes some more enemies, such as these douchebags over here. Where's the other exploding guy? There's the exploding guy there. Exploding guys over there, dodging some bullets, but not dodging these douchebags. Oh crap, oh crap, where's the exploding guy? Can you not? Can you not? God dang it. Can you just not? You dirty wankers. Can you just not? Seen way too many of you in my day now to where I would like it you guys just didn't exist. Goodbye, good sir. Go poop somewhere else, man. There's another guy over there. We're gonna destroy him with our pistols. That guy, apparently, we're so far away from, he just doesn't even want to kill us for whatever reason. So we're gonna kill him. And now, okay, I thought a harpy was gonna appear out of the blue there. I was gonna be like, bro, we don't want no stinking harpies coming out of the blue, you know? Don't want no stinking harpies. That would just be a darn shame. I don't know why I took that health. I just felt like taking it. Alright. So now that we've killed those enemies there, you know, nothing we can't handle. Nothing at all. We're gonna... Oh yeah, this is definitely a trap right here. And boop! Going back. Gonna go to the side now. Gonna destroy that guy. Gonna obliterate that guy. Gonna realize that Green Goops of Death douchebag is over here. And we despise Green Goops of Death douchebag. I don't know why I cannot talk. Green Goops of Death douchebag. He's a green goopy depth. The douchebag. And we hate him. We despise him with all of our despising power. We're gonna shoot him with all of our shooting power. We're also gonna shoot his green goops of death because they're a bunch of bullcrap and we don't like them. Stupid reptilioid pingus that just likes to shoot green goops of death. You know, it's just kind of a darn shame. Kind of a darn shame there indeed. We're gonna give him some loving from our pistols, and now I do believe he is dead. Yay, he's dead, and he fell from his perch on top of bullshit land. Ha, 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 ha. Alright, we're gonna save here. Because we like to save. We like to save the game. Just in case bullcrap happens. Look, we have rockets now. We have godforsaken rockets. Oh no, look at these douchebags. Oh, they're coming from behind. Oh no, they come from behind, my friends. My friends, they come from behind. And I don't like it. There's probably some behind me right now. Taking on these douchebags one at a time. That's how you take on these douchebags, folks. So you take on douchebags. You shoot at them one at a time, you miss, and then you let them... Ouch. They just keep coming. They just keep coming, don't they? You know? Okay, I shouldn't be doing this, but... Screw you all. There we go, and there we go. Shot him in his godforsaken Skeletor-like face, which is just a darn shame for him, because my sweet Lordy Pingus, do I not want to see his face ever again? Probably wasted that, too. I bet you anything I wasted that. Alright, so the game gives us a shield, which means as soon as we do this, Nothing's going to appear. Okay. Oh, wait, no. Stand corrected. Douchebags are going to appear out of the blue. Douchebags are going to appear out of the blue. We just love it when douchebags appear out of the blue. Oh, I hear, I just destroyed some tree there. Smoking some tree, folks. Okay, you are going to die. Because you have been faithful to my butthole. Oh, gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. Why do you guys have to be faithful to my butthole? I don't like it when y'all are faithful. You mother trucker. You mother trucker. Oh, god dang it. God dang it, Bobby! They don't like propane. They don't like propane, Bobby. Bobby, they don't like propane. Propane's not in their DNA, Bobby. I just sounded British. What the bloody hell is going on here? I'm gonna freaking die because these dirty wankers are bloody well everywhere. Shotgun-ay, into your face, shotgun-ay. You know what, screw you. There we go, getting rid of that guy, getting rid of that guy. See, I don't like the attacks that they have of, like, throwing jank at your face. Because it's just kind of a darn shame. It's just a big disgrace. You know, you're waving your... God. God bless my underwear. My only pair. Stand beside her. And guide her through the rips, through the what the freak is going on here. That was an invisible pingus. Ah, so is this one. Invisible pinguses. I love invisible pinguses. No, I don't. Speaking of invisible pinguses, they actually appear in serious difficulty, which is just way too serious for me, if you know what I'm saying. Alright, we got one of those stupid scarabs. Somewhere down the line here. I don't know where the balls they would be, but I have a feeling as soon as we go further here, balls of steel. I don't know why I just called it that. I have a feeling that as soon as we go... Yep, there he is. Hey, dirty wanker. Would you like to not do what you're doing there, mate? Can you see me, by the way? I don't think he can. We're going to shoot at him with our pistols. Shoot at him with our pistols. Oh, the pain, the horror. Oh, no. Sucks to be you, Mr. Scarab. Scary Scarab. Thingamabob. Arachnid. Thing. I don't know. I don't know what to call you anymore. Shooting the pingus with our pistols. Because we like to cheese the game. Yes, we do. Although, I will say, we do want to conserve our rockets. So, this is a good way of conserving our rockets, folks. Great and fantastic way of conserving rockets, everyone. Great and fantastic way. Yeah, that's right. Eat them bullets. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Now that that's been taken care of. There's probably going to be another one behind this column, I bet. Or they're going to be on top of the columns, and I'm just going to be like, well, great. I got to destroy everybody now. And I'm not going to be a happy PS2 freak. Watch this. We're going to pick this up. Okay. Nothing happens. But we're going to pick this up. And all that jazz happens. Yay, jazz. I like jazz. You like jazz? Oh, you dirty little wanker, you missed there, Mr. Bull. You're gonna die, though. Staples. That was easy. Alright, I say that, and then as soon as I pick this up... Okay. I see what's going on here, game. I see what's going on here. Actually, no, I don't actually see what's going on here. Also, remember... Good lord, there's a lot of blood right here for some reason. Remember the statues in that one level earlier in this Let's Play? Yeah, apparently if you destroy all the statues, it's like, yay, congratulations, you destroyed all the statues. And then, it's also like, hey, there's a secret that you can have, and it's a really cool secret, because it springs you across the room, and, yeah. I actually don't know where I was going with that, but there's apparently a secret that throws you into a hole, and you get the chain gun early, and it's pretty cool because I didn't realize that until I played with Hellish Monkey, and I was just like, bro, you can get the chain gun early, holy cow, OMG! So yeah, that's a thing. You'll see in the Let's Play Together of Serious Sam. I get pretty serious in that Let's Play Together. Or maybe I do, maybe I don't, I don't know. We're going to pick up those Shotgun-A shells because we can. Because we can pick up those Shotgun-A shells. And we're going to leave that for later, to be brutally honest. Because I don't want to waste precious health kits. Don't want to waste precious health kits, don't you know? Honestly, there's probably some secrets out beyond over there and over there. Post in the comments if there are. Oh, my sweet Lord Pingus, we get the cannon. Hot diggity dog. Somehow, though, there's like a secret where the cannon appears. And I don't know exactly where that secret is. But, boom! I'm just gonna do that. Oh, jeez, Rick. Oh, jeez, Rick. Okay, this is where the game's like, yes, Sirius, you need the Sirius cannon here, because you're probably going to die. Oh, jeez. Okay. This is just like... Okay, game. Yeah, just kill me, game. Just kill me. There we go. I'm dead. Yeah, that's totally cool. Yeah. Totally. That's totally fine by me. Let's just enemy spam, you know? Look at the size of that thing. That's what she said. Ha ha ha, funny lol. Let's not pick it up for a little bit here. Why? Because if I pick this mother trucker up, we know what's gonna happen. Bullcrap's gonna happen. That's correct, everyone. Here we go. Kaboom, 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 just boom chakalaka everywhere. Alright, now I think we've destroyed everybody. No, we haven't. I would stand incorrect by that assumption that we have destroyed everyone. There's going to be a lot of trees that are going to be destroyed. Which is just... Okay, hi, bull, that almost killed me. Ouch. God, these freaking bulls! What the frick? Seriously, game? Seriously? You give me a freaking cannon, and you expect me to freaking kill all those bulls, and then suddenly, oh, here we go, we're going to spam bulls for no reason. That is a bunch of bull to me. Alright, let's get this show on the road, shall we? Die, die, die. Probably want to save this for when they all spawn. There we go. And we're out. Die, potatoes. This is the worst strategy ever employed by an... Oh, my sweet lordy darkness. I can't even... Oh, my... Okay. Going into the building here. Nope, apparently not. Apparently we're not going... Oh. How? How am I supposed to get by this? How? You give me, like, barely any ammo. Give me barely any ammo. How the balls am I supposed to, like, destroy these things? One for you, one for you. Oh, apparently that one kept going. Have a cannon. Gotta shoot the balls out of these bulls. Because this is some bullshit. Literal bullshit. Are we all done now? Are we all good? Good lord. I actually didn't waste any of my health. But, wow, okay. Alright, well, let's continue on into this godforsaken place of death. Because, you know, it's a godforsaken place of death. Godforsaken place of death. It's just a godforsaken place of death. We like to go into godforsaken places of death. You can destroy these for no reason. Hey, what's over here? There's a light. Oh, we shot at that light, but nothing happened. It's over here, eh? Is there some bullcrap? Any secrets anywhere? I like secrets. Okay, we don't want to go too far over there, though. So it's probably going to be like, Serious Sam, how dare you be all serious and try to go into secrets, man? Dare you? Dare you, Serious Sam? Look at that shadow of a palm tree. Probably wasting my ammunition on shooting at inanimate objects for no reason. Alright, let's go into here. Okay, this... Oh, God. Okay, you know what? I think in the next LP, I'm gonna come back to this point here, and, we're gonna hopefully have better ammunition, because I'm actually gonna go out and explore, and see if there are any secrets before I actually go into this place. Because this just looks completely awful. This just looks extremely terrible. Like, what in the world? It's a big arena. It's just a big arena. You know what? I may just take this. Because it's a big arena. Till then, folks. Until then.